the sea, standing alone all by himself, watching the sky and the waves, searching for